Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram spoke to the family members of 16-year-old Zack Nelson and how he may have saved the life of his friend.
Dan and Trish Nelson certainly feel the pain after losing their son Zack, but their focus is on what he did just moments before the crash and then after his death.
Extreme hurt, you know, I mean, we're just deeply hurt.
Dan and Trish Nelson removed their son Zack from life support last night. He and five other teenagers crashed into a tree Saturday night. Police say the 17-year-old driver was intoxicated. 16-year-old Gabby Cellural sat in Zack's lap in the back seat just before impact. She told his parents Zack is the reason she's alive.
The young lady has come and told us personally Zack saved her life.
Pulled her down between the seats as to protect her, which right after that is when the impact occurred.
Zack's father says right before impact, he threw Cellural off of his lap so that he could bear the brunt of impact. His head slammed into the windshield from the back seat as the car slammed into the tree.
He is absolutely a hero. Again, he gave up his life to save someone else.
He's a hero for saving her. And he's also a hero because Zack made the decision to be an organ donor.
So Zack is credited with saving four lives, three with his organ donations and Cellural's. And his father wants to give this stern advice to other parents and especially teenagers who drive.
If you're going to talk or text, pull over. Don't do it while you're driving, and don't drink and drive, and don't use drugs and drive.
And state police say the 17-year-old driver will be charged with homicide by vehicle and DUI. In Fayette County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.